There's a deal with Iran, but who's benefiting? Sanctions erased, unlocking billions for terrorism. Missile embargoes lifted, destabilizing the Middle East. And Iran gets to self-inspect nuclear sites in a deal paving their way to a bomb. But some in Congress, like Rick Nolan, are ignoring all the warnings and supporting a deal at any price. Call Rick Nolan and tell him to stop siding with Iran.